Good afternoon everyone, myself Vidyashree. Today I am going to explain about communication engineering. Then let's see what you mean by communication. Communication is nothing but it is a process of sending the information from one point to other point through the communication channel. There are two different types of communications, that is, one is analog communication and the other one is a digital communication. And in case of communication, we need to perform a modulation. In order to send the information through the longer distance, it's highly impossible to send the normal information to the longer distance. For that, what we'll do, we'll do the modulation. Modulation is nothing but it is a process of altering the characteristics of carrier signal in accordance with the message signal. We'll call it as modulation technique. So modulation, which is a carrier, may be a sine wave. In that, we will consider instantaneous voltage as a function of a time. Along with that, if we have a carrier signal as a sine wave, we have along with that a carrier frequency, then angle in radians. Then there are different types of modulation technique in analog communication. The first one is amplitude modulation technique and phase modulation technique and frequency modulation technique. Let's say, what do you mean by amplitude modulation technique? Amplitude modulation technique is nothing but it is a process of changing characteristic of a carrier signal in accordance with the message signal. You can call it as a amplitude modulation. In an amplitude modulation, we are varying the characteristics of a carrier signal in accordance with the message signal. Let's see how it exactly moves. This is a modulating signal. This modulating signal we can also call it as baseband signal or a message signal we can also call. And this one is modulated signal, that is standard amplitude modulated wave. And this is this dark wave we can call it as envelope or a modulated signal, and inside we have a radio frequency signal. And next, what we have some of the basic definition of an AM. That is, this is a standard signal of a AM. So we have a standard expression for a AM signal is S of T, that is standard signal S of T, that is AC into 1 plus K into M of T into cos omega CT. That is, AC is a maximum amplitude of a carrier signal and K is a amplitude sensitivity and M of T is message signal and cos omega CT represent a carrier signal. So next, what we have, this is a modulating signal and this one is a carrier signal. After performing a modulation, we will get this standard amplitude modulation wave. Thank you.